Alright, so as you guys can see, the details for the upcoming Dokkan Fest Super Saiyan Kid Trunks and Super Saiyan Kid Goten are officially here. Their banner will also bring a new side unit, which is this tech Krillin. So yeah, let's check it out. Now, before we talk about what they do, let's watch their animations here. I haven't even seen a second of this, so we're all going to be seeing it for the first time together. I'm super stoked. Let me just quickly turn off my music here. And here we go. Oh my god. I wasn't sure if I was going to summon for these guys when they came out, but now it's like, how many copies should I go for, man? Yo, these animations are lit. These are so clean. Hold on, let me just turn on my music again so it's not silent. There we go. Dude, they're so good. I love it when they do the cut-ins too, man. Just like, you know, the Family Kamehameha, the LR Go Bros animation. I love it when they do this. Oh, that's so sick. That is so freaking sick, man. They killed it. What else can I say? These animations are crazy. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think about that, but dude, it's already like top 5 animations in the game for me. And wow. Okay, I gotta stop. We gotta move on to the details. So yeah, those are the animations, guys. What else can I say? Of course they have a partner super attack, you might have noticed, with a Krillin on rotation. Actually, I think it's Krillin, Goten, or Trunks. We'll see. Okay, moving on to the details here. And you guys should know, we gotta give a big shout out to my boy Goresh, the homie Goresh on Twitter, for posting these. He did it super fast too, like literally within, you know, 5-10 minutes from when it dropped on the JP Twitter account, he had these translations. So yeah, great job as always to Goresh, starting with the Fizz Super Saiyan Kid Trunks and Super Saiyan Kid Goten, Tiny Super Warriors, leader skill is Prodigal Warriors. Course a new category, or Kamehameha, category key plus 3, HP and attack plus 170%, and defense plus 130%. I'm assuming that this just means that it's like prodigies, you know, so it's probably going to include like Kefla, Kale, Kaba, you know, like anybody that obtained power really fast. Although that's kind of the same as like that rapid growth category, right? So what's the difference? Maybe it's kids with a lot of potential? I don't really know. We'll see. Super attack, double Kamehameha, raises attack for one turn and causes immense damage. That's of course without the additional units on rotation, right? But they do have a unit super attack, which greatly raises attack for one turn, causes immense damage, and raises allies' attack by 30% for one turn. And the condition for the unit super attack is that it will activate when there is another ally attacking in the same turn whose name includes Trunks Kid or Goten Kid or Krillin is on the team. Wait, what? hold on. I think what he means, I'm a little bit confused right now. Let me reread this. Activates when there is another ally attacking in the same turn whose name includes Trunks Kid or Goten Kid. Or Krillin is on. Oh, okay. So basically, if you have one of these on the same rotation, or Krillin on the team, then you get the unit super attack to activate. So you don't necessarily need to have Trunks or Goten on the same rotation as long as you have a Krillin somewhere on the team. Okay, it makes more sense now. There we go. And the passive is attack and defense plus 150% when super attacking or launching a super attack. Great chance of additional attack and defense plus 50%. Great chance of additional attack and defense plus 50%. So I guess that's twice. And then key plus 1, attack and defense plus 10%. And chance to evade attacks plus 7% whenever an attack is evaded. Max of key plus 3, attack and defense plus 50%. And 30% chance to evade. So essentially, every single turn, not counting this last part, they have a chance to get attack and defense plus 250%. That's just stupid. And great chance is 70%, so you're more than likely to get at least one of these every single turn. So we can assume that most times they're going to have at least attack and defense plus 150%, or sorry, 200%. And then, you know, every other turn maybe, they'll get attack and defense plus 250%. And then on top of that, you can get 50% more attack and defense after you evade 5 attacks, and also 30% evasion, and also 3 extra ki. And they have an active skill, which is called Rascally Boys, able to be used once 3 turns or more have elapsed from start of turn or start of battle, and there's a character attacking the same turn whose name includes Trunks Kid or Goten Kid once only. And the ability gives you ki plus 6 and dodge enemy attacks. So that's how you get the dodges to build this passive, right? You use the active skill. Ideally, you want to put it in front of a lot of attacks, and you'll get these stacks and get up to 300% attack and defense, apparently. 30% dodge chance, key plus 3. That's crazy, man. This is a pretty crazy unit. I foresee a lot of damage. I foresee some big attack stats. I foresee a lot of defense as well. Yeah, that's lit. That's a really good unit. And their links are Innocence, Hybrid Saiyans, Kamehameha, Prodigies. Oh, let me just remove my face here so you guys can see. Prodigies, Budding Warrior, Prepare for Battle, and Fierce Battle. And categories are Prodigal Warriors, Hybrid Saiyans, Joined Forces, Movie Heroes, Youth, Super Saiyans, and Kamehameha. So that is Trunks and Goten for you. They do not disappoint. They do not disappoint. Moving on to the Krillin here. He is tech. His leader skill is Savior's category. Ki plus 3. HP attack and defense plus 120%. Super attack. Kamehameha raises defense for one turn and causes supreme damage. And passive is attack and defense plus 120%. Super class allies. Ki plus 2. Attack and defense plus 30%. Gains an additional attack plus 120%. And reduces damage received by 30%. And grants an additional key plus 2 and attack and defense plus 30% if there is an ally whose name includes Goten Kid or Trunks Kid attacking in the same turn. Reduces damage received by an additional 10%, and all superclass allies critical hit chance plus 10% if there is a movie boss's category enemy. So he's another one of those units that is really good under the right condition. Otherwise, he's still solid, but not too amazing. I mean, he's a great support unit. Like, he's a really, really good support unit. And if you have Goten or Trunks on the same rotation, he becomes quite busted, actually, right? Like, 120% attack and defense, and then 120% more attack, 30% damage reduction, and then, yeah, key plus 2 attack and defense plus 30% twice, 10% more damage reduction. 10% more crit chance. Yeah, this Krillin looks good, man. Of course, he's meant to be run on, like, this themed team. This, like, Goten, Trunks, Krillin themed team. And in that case, yeah, he's a very, very good unit. But you're not going to be able to use him on, like, too many teams at full power. So that's the Krillin for you. Links are Turtle School, Experienced Fighters, Courage, High Compatibility. Did I already say the links? I don't remember. Okay, if I didn't, let me just read them again. Turtle School, Experience Fighters, Courage, High Compatibility, Solid Support, Kamehameha, Fierce Battle. And categories are Saviors, Movie Heroes, Earthlings, Kamehameha, Battle of Wits, and Turtle School. So there you have it, guys. That is the Tech Krillin. Just in case I blocked it, there you go. Those are the categories. Those are the links. And that is today's video, guys. Dropping in approximately, I don't know, actually, probably a couple hours, maybe 12 hours, something like that. That's usually the time frame for, like, you know, the Twitter reveal to actual in-game release. So soon, I'm not sure if the data download actually dropped yet, but either way, they're coming, guys. Get ready. If you guys are planning to summon on JP, I wish you the best of luck. I'm probably going to be dropping at least a couple of multis, man. Expect a summoning video sometime tomorrow for these boys, because they are just, like, the animations alone are just too good to pass up. And then on top of that, they are actually quite busted. So I can't wait, man. Look forward to the summoning video. Good luck on your summons. That's it, man. I'm out of here. As always, if you liked today's video, then make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, and you like what you see, then definitely hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell too, so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all my latest content. And that's it. I'm out of here. Until next time, hope you guys have a fantastic, fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.